This summer we're going to be featuring probably the biggest year we've ever had in Arts in the Parks in terms of the total numbers of shows and different types of locations that we're going to be doing shows at. We've really made a big effort this year to be able to bring a lot of shows out to neighborhood parks and different areas of the city that we really haven't reached before. So that's one of the things that we're kind of excited about. One of the favorites is the Monday Morning Kids series, which takes place half the shows at Moyer and half of them at Valley View Park. And those are Monday mornings starting in June, going through August, starting at 10:30 in the morning. So those are shows oriented towards younger crowds, generally preschool up through elementary age kids, and feature performers that kind of cater to songs that are really great for that age group. So just a lot of fun. We do a number of series here at the Bandshell. One of those is called the Tuesday Night Performance Series at Normandale. And that's an opportunity for people to come out and see a lot of local talent, a lot of our local arts groups, like the Bloomington Symphony Orchestra, Bloomington Medalist Band, ballet. So for most Tuesday nights in the summer, you can come out here, 7 o'clock start time, and see a lot of great entertainment from kind of local Bloomington-based acts. Now on Wednesday, we have what is called the Midweek Music and Market. It's about 8 dates in July and August. The time on that is 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. That takes place at Bloomington Civic Plaza on the East Lawn and also the East Parking Lot. What that is a small version of our farmers market, which our big market runs on Saturday mornings where we have 45 plus vendors, one of the biggest farmers markets in the whole metro area. On these Wednesdays, we have 12 to 15 vendors. But also what that is essentially like a weekly food truck festival as well. We realized we needed to expand the food offering, so we are literally going to have 6 to 7 food vendors every single Wednesday at Midweek Music and Markets. So it really is truly becoming a thing where people are saying, on Wednesday, let's just head over to Civic Plaza, check out the market, a lot of food options, and then of course we have live entertainment, some of the best bands around. Thursdays, we head back out here to the Normandale Lake Bandshell for our long-running Blockbuster series that the public loves, come out in large numbers, often 1,000 plus for these Thursday night shows. We'll have 1 or 2 food vendors, a beer vendor, and the best in local cover bands and bands of many different genres. And then our final series that I'd like to talk about is a new thing that we're doing this year. We're doing a new concept called Sunday Funday, which is a series that's going to rotate around to a bunch of different locations in the city, featuring different types of bands playing, but also a different entertainment, like we're having Shakespeare in the Park, we're having a musical. Those shows are going to go from 4 to 6:30, so people on their Sunday nights can get back and prep for their week. Also, we do have a couple of other special events I need to mention. We have the big one that kind of kicks it all off. We call it our kind of kickoff to summer in Parks and Recreation. It's the Kites and Bites event, which happens out at Valley View Park. So that is our annual event where we're going to be giving away 1,000 kites, and we're going to have a lot of food trucks there. It's actually a food truck and kite flying festival. We're going to have 7 or 8 food trucks, free to the public, or bring your own kite. And it's just a really fun thing. It's a big wide open field. And then on August 26th, we have our On the One Festival. So it's the second annual On the One Festival, which we're super excited about. Last year's festival took place over 3 Fridays. And this year we've decided to make it a standalone big day on a Saturday. So it's gonna go from noon to 8 p.m. And again, that's gonna be a massive festival that's gonna feature a number of headliners and a bunch of up and coming artists in the kind of urban eclectic hip hop, reggae scenes. So that's gonna feature a lot of food trucks and things like that too. So definitely people should come and check that out. And hop online, check out our schedule, and make sure you come out to something somewhere around the city. You'll find something near you. You'll find something big, you'll find something small, something that'll fit the type of entertainment that you enjoy, guaranteed somewhere in the city this summer.